All right, so I come into my visualizer 3D. I'm gonna open up my scans. And over here, I've copied over the control scans. So in these three examples, I'm going to open them up in the Visualizer 3D software so that you can see the results exactly as I see them. And the main thing that I'm doing here is ensuring that our scans are correct and the same and repeatable. As I look here in my windows, you're gonna see I'm gonna arrange side by side. I have three scans. My purpose of repeating the scan is to try to duplicate it. When I see the same scan coming over, and I see it over here, and I see it over here, and say, okay, I've done scan number one, now I'm doing scan number two. I look at it, my object is the same. I have attempted to the best of my human ability to repeat it. As you see here, scan number one, I have the object here in the right-hand side. Scan number two, I have the object here in the right-hand side. Scan number three, I did 90 degrees to the first two. So I'm gonna take that scan, and right now I can just do it visually, turn it 90 degrees, and it's in exactly the same place. My crosshairs, I put it in between the two so I know exactly the middle of the object. I'm gonna find it. I don't wanna waste too much time. I wanna go out there, locate my object, find it, voila, there you go.